The first principle of servant leadership is listening. Seeks to identify the will of a group and helps clarify that will. The servant leader seeks to listen receptively to what is being said. Number 2. Empathy. Strives to understand and empathize with others. People need to be accepted and recognized for their special and unique spirits. Number 3. Healing. Becomes one of the greatest strengths of servant leadership, the potential for healing oneself and others, whereby many people have broken spirits and have suffered from a variety of emotional hurts. Number 4. Awareness. It is servant leader in understanding issues that involve ethics and values and view most situations from a more integrated and holistic positions. Number 5. Persuasion. Reminds servant leaders to give primary reliance on persuasion rather than positional authority in making decisions within an organization. Number 6. Conceptualization. Seeks to nurture the servant leader's abilities to dream great dreams. The ability to look at a problem or an organization from a conceptualizing perspective means that one must think beyond day-to-day realities with sensible and functional ideas. Number 7. Foresight. Enables the servant leader to understand the lessons and events from the past, the realities and phenomena of the present, and the likely impact of a decision for the future. Number 8. Stewardship. Prioritizes the needs of others and emphasizes the use of openness and persuasion rather than control. Number 9. Commitment to the growth of people. Makes servant leaders believe that people have an essential value beyond their concrete contributions as workers. Thereby, the servant leader is deeply committed to the growth of each individual. Number 10. Building community. Suggests that true community can be created among those who work in businesses and other institutions.